when the whistle blew, we all just rushed the floor. We're so excited. My favorite moment of the season was after the Baylor game when we were in the Virgin Islands and we finally won the tournament. I remember we were already celebrating when Ty had the ball and she was just dribbling it out. But we were just looking at the bench and then Coach Daly was like, go, do the layup, finish the layup. And Ty was so confused. She was just looking around. We tried to make sure we're saying it loud and clear. And then she ended up doing the layup. It was so exciting. We all just erupted. We tried not to rush the floor. But then when the whistle blew, we all just rushed the floor. We were so excited. I remember everybody was dancing around. The parents came on the court. There was flags everywhere. The music was loud and we were just so excited. A lot of the players were coming out of their shell and dancing. Coach Daly was in the middle dancing as well. So I think that was just my favorite moment from the season.